Overnight in Dallas, a man was shot and killed near a strip mall on West Northwest Highway. This happened around 2:45 in the morning. The victim was taken to the hospital and did not survive. This investigation remains active tonight.